knocked away by Weidman. Flames now in their own zone along the board. Some bumping goes on as Bruton in there against the Flames. McKelvie, the puck's behind the Calgary net. The Flames take over from there, but now we've got a fight. Bruton and McKelvie with arms on one another. Face-off circle in the Calgary zone. Both trying to get arms free to throw some punches. There's a good shot to the body by McKelvie as they continue to waltz around in this scrap in the Calgary zone. And now it is Bruton wrestling McKelvie to the ice. The signal for the linesman, Mike Civic and Mark Wheeler, to go in.
McKelvie, the 28-year-old from Massachusetts, 6'2", 200 pounds. And he had been looking at Chris Bruton on more than one occasion, and they finally danced. And now they'll take a seat in the penalty box for the next 5 minutes. For sure. When I say the name Chris Bruton, does a particular highlight come to mind for you at all?
Jog my memory.
In 2008, he captained the Spokane Chiefs to the Memorial Cup. And as he hoisted the Memorial Cup in Kitchener, the cup broke off.
An embarrassing moment at a championship celebration.
And there are people that say this, the way Vancouver celebrated with it the year previous was the reason that poor Chris Bruton was left with half a cup in his hand the next year.